Hi, welcome to my YouTube. I'd like to make a quick introduction to a pair of twins, my CSA VZ58 Compacts, aka Shorties. These guys are the noisiest troublemaker at the range. I had guys move away because they're just too loud. I had sharpshooters pack up the chronograph and move to the other side because they're too flashy. Part of the reason is their size. The barrel is only 7.5 inches long. With that much powder in the cartridge, some of the powder burns outside the muzzle, making it loud. And of course, the fireball even bigger. Now, my shorties believe in social distancing during COVID. And so if they're too close, I slap on a muzzle brake. That'll even make them louder, okay? That'll make people beside you who's too close move even further away, okay? Now, like all parents of twins, okay, if their characters are similar, you would dress them the same. And if their characters are different, then you would dress them differently. Well, these are different. One's a 5.56, one's a 7.62. And that's why I dress them differently, okay? Now, and like all parents, there are subtle differences in the two that I can tell, but for general public, they really can't tell the difference between the two of them. But you're gonna say, no, it's easy to tell because just look at the magazines. And you say, this is a 5.56 magazine, and this is a 7.62 magazine. But I'm saying, what if they just swap the magazines? Like, what if this one puts this one magazine on, and then next day they decided to put this magazine on the other shorty? Well, how do you know? You don't. Okay, now, although this is interchangeable, this is not interchangeable, okay? And if you try to put 7.62 into a 5.56, as you can see, it will not fit. It will only fit a 7.62, okay? So if you see a 7.62 magazine, you know it's for 7.62. But if you see a 5.56, you don't really know for sure. Unless they're shooting it, of course. Okay, some of the other subtle differences are the hood on the sights. Okay, one is a round hood, and the other one is an open. Okay, but it doesn't matter. One isn't exclusive to the other, and I've seen them interchange, so it really depends on the factory when they're building it. So, but I can tell, you know, if it's a round hood for me, it'll be 7.62, and if it's an open hood, it's 5.56. That's one difference, minor difference. And the second minor difference is in the trigger guard. Okay, this is a straight, and it has a bigger magazine catch paddle. Well, this one has a slight bend in it, so you could put your finger in there, and the magazine catch is smaller, of course. Otherwise, I don't see any other difference. Okay, now, yes, I've decided to put a hardwood on the 7.62. Nice, right? And both of them has the optic rail. I bought this a few years ago, and all of them came with optic mounts. And then last year I bought a CSA rifle, and they did not come with a mount. So that was kind of disappointing. Okay, this is what a 5.56 looks like. Looks pretty good. These guys are a lot of fun to shoot at the range. Okay, so basically that's all I wanted to do is introduce you to my pair of twins, and thank you for joining me, and please subscribe.